Well, it was always a goal of mine to be a professional poker player because I just looked at like how they live their lives, and they just can travel everywhere, and they all have a ton of money, drive nice cars and everything. So probably since I was 14, my goal was to be a professional poker player. I never really thought about this event in particular, but this is obviously the end goal.
Ryan's going to be a great champion too. You know, he loves poker. He's, you know, super excited to, you know, to be the winner and to be the ambassador. So I think he's going to do great for the sport and, or the game. And, you know, I'm not going anywhere either. So.
Well, I remember last night I was just thinking about it. And I started tearing up and somebody said, "What's wrong?" And I said, "I may see my son achieve his lifetime goal tomorrow." And it was quite overwhelming. So this is a very special thing, obviously, in our family.
It's amazing. It honestly hasn't hit me yet. Yesterday I was way more nervous than I was today. Today I came in just with the sole mentality of winning. I didn't really think about everything that was going to happen afterward. I just tried to focus on the task at hand and just win. So it's amazing. I just want to go out and celebrate.